What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Planetary Dustoff. And we are, on our way to see if we can't unlock some other stuff or get farther. I don't know. Why would you do that? Is it like plus 2 health? I don't know. No, it is not. Very strange. Not exactly sure. I mean, I'm sure there's stuff I haven't figured out yet. How exactly to get out of this back to that camp to get some upgrades or something, you know what I mean? Shooting. Ouch. Well, I'm not at full health anymore. Damn it. What the hell? Where did those fireballs even come from? I don't know if those guys do health to me. I mean, do hurt me at all, but. Heart of gold, huh? Alright, I like that one. Ouch. Oh, I forgot I have a roll. Sucks. and I am fucking hurt, man. I don't know if I'll even make this evacuation. Mother, lover. The hell? Not. What does this gun do? Not real sure. I'm always looking the wrong way. Hell, blew up over there. Give me that money. They're dropping a lot of cash this round. Base wrench. Okay. That could come in handy. Ouch. I didn't even see him fucking sitting there. He landed in. That guy takes so many hits. Piece of paper? I feel like gain coin a little. Okay. Do I know what that means? No. I think that's it for here, huh? right. Gotta get my movement down more, man. Three coins. I have five. Is it worth it? Save that for like the bosses, huh? Oh, I ran right into that one. I have five and I paid three. How did I end up with one? Oh, that stupid thing. I could overpay. That shit. Pretty good. That one gives enemies extra health, right? Ah, they do. Go in this cave. If anything's here. A1 health. Why? I don't understand. Is it going to give me health or is it going to take health? Take health. Oh, but gives me ammo. Well, that's not exactly the trade-off I needed. But, oh well. How about this thing? See that? God damn it. Shooting me? I did it again. Well, that sucks. And straight blow yourself up, huh? Well, I'm an idiot. I didn't even realize we were starting. All right. What do we got? Sword. Oh, I have to get super close though. I mean, it's okay for these spider things, but a whole lot. I don't know if this is going to work so well. If it can doesn't really do that much damage either. And I guess it's good to when stuff's together. Okay. Can't say that's helpful right now, but where you at, man? Where you at? Oh, I thought I had the sword equipped. It's so big on my back. Alright, where? It drops you in before you even finish activating it. Oh my god. How many? Jesus. Oh. That's because I evacuated myself instead. I thought I had activated. Maybe I did both. Because that guy showed up. We haven't really got any cash this run. You're gonna hide her behind a tree. Those trees are kind of weird. They're really weird hitboxes. You're dead. Man, I haven't found any guns at all. What? That sucks. Man, it sucks when you don't get a good weapon. It's hard. wood. And somersault sombrero, huh? Okay. Didn't even see this guy right here, hiding behind the tent. There it is. I was wondering where the weapon. Damn it. Unlucky. Do this. I did it again. Thought I wanted to be evacuated. I don't know how to get that to stop. I'm digging the music though. Music's pretty good. Oh my god. Ouch. Always keep my eye on those little dudes because they're our best. The hell's that say? Oh my god. Ouch. Strong spirit. Okay. I feel like these things are real bad. No, I don't. Like, I haven't found a whole lot of them that are good. Well, now we have three. Let's go open that chest and see if we got a better gun. This one's pretty good. Although I need health. Okay. Well, that's pretty good. And there's gotta be health somewhere. Cave. Got nothing. Get out. Real quick to this boss. Alright, well, one of these days, hopefully we'll beat this boss, but not today. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. Peace.